Hi, today I have the Iberico Secreto card, which is actually is regarded as the secret card of the Iberico pork. You can start off by trimming the fat, just trim the excess fat. The best thing about this meat is the intense marbling, so it has already all the fat it needs in the meat. So what we're gonna do is just to trim away the excess fat, and what I'm gonna do later is gonna use back his own fat to fry the meat in. If you want to use olive oil, that's okay, you can do that, but using his own fat, it will bring out more flavor of the secreto pork. Season well the meat both sides with salt and black pepper. Heat up the pan on a medium fire. I'm gonna put in the fat and let it cook for a while. Now once the fat is brown, take them out and you will get all the oil that you need to fry the meat. Put the meat in and let it sizzle for at least 4 minutes. Thin cuts of meat usually need a shorter amount of time to cook, so you need to be careful and control the fire if it gets too hot. You can check the underside, if it's golden brown then okay, you can flip the meat. Yeah, that's the color that we are looking for. That's a pretty good color. Just leave it for a while in the pan. It's best to actually turn down the fire to low because the pan has been accumulating a lot of heat. If it gets too smoky or you notice some burning, you can turn down the fire to the lowest temperature. After 2 or 3 minutes, I actually took it out from the pan and set it on a chopping board. Leave it to cool for about 5 minutes before you cut it. This to ensure the juices is locked in the meat. Now you cut the meat at a 45 degree angle to get thin slices. This piece of meat is best enjoyed when the meat is cut in thin slices. As you can see, the meat is white, which is well done. I prefer it to be pink, but it still tastes amazing. It is really a piece of amazing meat. Well, it's done. I hope you can try out this simple recipe. See you again next time. Bye.